Alright, everybody, welcome back to another episode of Satisfactory. Welcome back to the factory. Today, we're going to be focusing on getting steel. Now, last episode, we ran the conveyor belt, right? I finished it off just like a little bit here at the end. And, seems to be falling pretty good. Don't see anything that's going to really back it up and keep it from running, so. I mean, everything's running at 100%. Water stable. Should be good to go. As long as keep pumping coal out. This is up here, right? Yeah, up here. See how many can up here hold. I don't remember how much ore up here can produce, but we got enough at least to run these four generators, probably two more. The pure ones are pretty damn, they move fast. They're in a buffer tank here, just to buffer things up a little bit. Yeah, that's the plan. Let's head back to the factory and keep going from there. I'm gonna take the express lane back. Maybe if I can jump that high. I guess we will be taking the express lane back. That'll be fine. And hit the windows key. That was real, I'm telling you. There we go. Still haven't got it hooked up to anything back at the factory yet, because we haven't built the little assembly line. Oh, it almost pushed me off, Mother Tracker. Oh, you gotta be. Oh, you big dumbass. Is this MK2? Yeah, it's MK2. Seems to be going slow. If we unlock the next tier, we'll have MK3. Better go this way. Oh shit, no we don't. False alarm. Hard drive. Hey, there's some plates and stuff. Hey, I'm gonna leave this kind of shit just laying around. Bushes. Copper. Screws. Take this back. I don't know what the fuck it is. Looks like an engine maybe or something. Always check the bushes. Who doesn't want that? Looks like everything. Yeah. We've got to make our way down the hill somehow. Get down right here. Right there, father. Also need to find some more rock crystals so I can make some more windows. There's a mine around here, a Dover around here somewhere, I think. If I remember correctly. This thing should run for a while. Their power at? 328. We got 460. Okay, let's go up top and see what kind of room we have up here. Let's see, steel is coming in. All the way over there. I think we just build it right here this way. Or not steel, but well, I can't do that because we've got to have iron over here too. And I think we've about reached our limits of this miner. Very well steady movement, so. There's a node there. Node there, there, and those are all up here too. Or the one behind it. Okay, I think I know how I'm gonna do this. This. One there. Gotta break the middle down. That is what Daddy is looking for. Oh baby, oh baby. To this bottom one. That'll work. Okay. Fuck trees, I'm gonna cut the damn thing down. Thank you. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Power line right to the corner of the building. We'll fix that when we build the walls. Alrighty then. So we need to, make this, deal. Assembly line. So, we'll go to our handy dandy. So small for you guys. Too big. Hold on, I'll get here. So just a second. That's all we need. That's not. There's still pipes and steel beams. Okay, we can make them both out of one. We'll be going to the foundry. The foundry will go to constructors. That's it. Simple as pie. Build mode. That's a little bitty bastard. Will it fit one? No, it will, but I don't want to, like that. Yeah, we got two constructors, right? Yeah, two constructors. Put one here. Put one here. Okay. Logistics. We'll go down and get our splitter here. Split it. The splitter's off one side, or the hose off one side. It'll still work, since. Okay. Gas today for some reason, man. Oh, I didn't think about that. Totally forgot my fart and screwed me up. K2. We don't have a K3 yet. I should do this. It looks better for me for some reason. We should put these lined up, but whatever. It'll still work good. We'll have to build another storage because that one is full. If you ever need anything, probably go looking at storage. Probably find it. Okay. Now my plan is, that's all I'm wanting to do. That'll line up nicely. Okay. One will be gold, one will be iron. Gold, okay. That kind of clicks through a little bit, but okay. Gold. Air belts are hooked up. Some juice to our the spiders. We should be able to do this without having to disconnect it. I wish they made these for you using 104. Of course, that wouldn't make too much sense, so what do you want a power plug on for? Where is you? There he is. Okay. Clipping through nothing? Nope. I'm good to roll. Yeah, we're ready. Okay. Set this to beam. Beams. Pipes. Going pretty good. I think it's actually gonna do all right. I got a container for them, though. I wish you could put containers on the fucking ceiling. That'd be, keep it upside down. Stop the room just a second here. Alrighty then. Put my phone in there. Okay, storage situation. Those storage containers there, but let me put a roll. Go that way. Ground. Just like that. Next one. Be very organized, but we're good. It will be good. The core would be like a little catwalk. This is a goddamn Sims. Too much. Too much. Transporter. Another reason. Ah. Oh, and it's in the air. Where do these poles at? Oh, here's leaves. I should do fine. You know if it's gonna work or not. Door, go back the same fucking one. I can build it closer. Yeah, that's what it needs to be. Those access to the top ones too. Now we can go around and get access to the bottom ones if we need. All coming in except for one. Can't do that. I don't want it on the floor. I hate having to jump over conveyor belts. Can't stand it. Up there. What if I want to hook more up to the container, though? Fucked up. Gotta do this the other way. It should be upside down. Okay. That door. This one going out, facing towards me. This here. Rebuild this. Okay. Now we will take merger. Okay. Why is it saying it's lined the fuck up? It ain't lined up. That's close enough. Whatever. I ain't gonna argue with it. A little bit higher, but I don't feel right. Well, literally, you hooked the fuck up. This last one? Yep. Okay. You gotta be shit. Work either, is it? And plus it's over too far. Okay. Again. Guess that's gonna work. Need to be raised up just a little. Wrong fucking way. Okay, now the conveyor belt. Come on now. We didn't need to be raised up a little bit. Oh, it's fucking off center too. We'll get it right one of these days. Yeah. We can do that. Alright, we did it. That should be it. Doom. Really didn't color it, was it? Pimping up in this bitch, got a chrome burger. What's that line for? Got power, right? Got a shit still running. Only bad thing is, I'll be organized. That's all right. Okay, we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. For now, it should work. Okay. 400 iron plates, 200 pipe, 200 beams. Let's see. Make sure this is running 100%. 37. 89, 67 per minute, still ingots. should raise that percentage up. Because right now it's not keeping up. 4, go back up. 34. That'll work for now. Alright, let me check that off the list. Cha-ching! It was set up. Happy with it. It'll work pretty good. Still got spots for any other conveyor belts too. Oh, fuck me. I think this section here will go down to these containers. Then from here, back that away or that away, will come to here. And if we have to rebuild this another row, let's rebuild another row on the other side of it. That's alright. Alright, next on the list was quartz, right? I guess some wind is. Up 60. We'll throw... What the fuck this is, but we'll put it over here. I'll take it. I'll highlight it. Highlighted everything to make it easier to find. Be off that one. Victory show, what a victory show. Oh, fuck, it's dark. Okay, next is gonna be lights. Go straight to it, we're gonna hit a big cliff. His ass moved. Here it is. Is it pure? Probably not. That's what it was. Impure. Figures. Put another one somewhere over here. I bet it's in there too. Away. Head to the scary music. What the fuck is that? Anything? I don't see no damn crystal down here. There's Hill. There's a power slug. I don't see any further back. All that just for one power slug? An explosive wall right there. I think it is. Wow. Maybe a negative on that one. So it looks like you should be able to blow it up, but I think it's up top, maybe. Right there.
Oh shit. A little sketchy, but it's working. You know, I could just scan it again and show us what the donut guys are. Here. Do I spend more time on that? Oh shit. This is gonna be interesting. How about that? Letters in this game are kind of bent up. Motherfucker. Broke my leg. We'll have to go with this one. Now we shall Alright, placed it before you hit the buttons, okay. Organization. You got no biomass fuel. You're not very cool. Crafting table. Bench, whatever you call it. Too far. Don't take too long. Hit that hit the wrong button. Oh shit. Did you bring someone to me? I didn't think about it though. What's there? what the hell dude's hammering on. Like mild mass, but I don't think it's that one. Good being, man. What the hell? Well, it's a mild mass, but I'm like, oh, where'd this extra machine come from? This thing produces 30. This thing uses 5. I should burn for a while. Yep, we're good. Alright, let's head back. Been a river running through here or something at one point, huh? Damn bushes growing in our factory. Okay. Good hot bottle. Oh, hot bar. Foundation. There's. Windows or probably. Oh, we'll make this corner right here is gonna be glass windows. We'll put windows here to top, windows here to top. Might even do two rows of right on it. Single material silica. Isn't how you get it. Okay. Take this. Oh, whisper. Crystals in there. Yeah, this should give us liquor. It's still running down. Got like 3 days to put fuel now. Got another power shard. I used it. Monkey around the building. Yes, all the way down to the bottom. We're gonna turn the heat up in here. Oh, not that many. One more. Oh, you change them all. Do something about this door too, because it doesn't work. All right, let's what mess we got going on up here. We need 400 reinforced plates. We need 200 steel pipes, 200 steel beams. A million ones down here. 200 pipes, 200 beams. Let's do something, huh? Already built there, what the fuck? Oh. It's that what? There ain't no damn hole, man. This one? Where the hell's my doors? Yeah, let's have a door for every fucking level. Two. Well, I think I'm gonna change this one out. Maybe black holes weren't the best idea, but you know what? I might have reinforced plates in my little storage box. No, we got regular. Let's go see if we can kick it in the ass. Just exactly where our slowdown is. 52%. Factor out 100. Already added one tire shard to it. It's running at 100%, so I can't do no better than what it's doing. This one over here is getting twice as many as this one. Come through bam again. Oh, that's the same. Oh, we're not even looking. What the fuck am I looking at the steel for? Reinforced plates I wanted. Lord. Eight percent. 3%. Forge. Already upped it once. Now 45 per minute, we cut that in half. 22.5. When it fires 40 per minute. Screws is okay. Per minute. That should be put it at 100%. Gaps. Yeah, the iron ore is at its limit. it might be able to handle one more conveyor belt, but. Yeah, it could just be the conveyor belt's limited again. Find out. I'm talking about 100%. $120 per minute. I never remember where to have it. Oh shit, we're gonna have that quick wire. Oh, bother. Can we scan for it? That's what that does. 400. Let's make sure we got everything to build what we need to build. We need a portable mine. That's okay. Yeah, this is gonna everything but one portable miner. Oh. Very top. I only need one, not three. Not the back door. Alright, to get up there. Arch thing. There's the weird arch thing. Not too far. Died. Well, at least it's not an imp here. Right. Okay, so we're going into this episode here. I hope you guys enjoyed so far. Next time we will set up this shit and get her piped over to the factory. And then we'll think about the quartz over there. That's a long ways from a conveyor belt, but we might do it anyway. I'll think about it. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. Until next time, don't forget to...
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.